Hello everyone, this is Millie with the Octoparse. We made a series of lessons for you to get on board quickly with our latest version, Octoparse 8. By the end of the series, you'll be able to build a crawler from scratch easily and pull data from any website you want. In this lesson, we'll go through how to scrape web page data using the auto-detect algorithm in Octoparse 8. Okay, let's dive right in. Most of the websites share similar layouts. For example, this is a web page containing many items nested in a list. Octoparse, brand new auto-detect algorithm, is specially designed to scrape such kind of pages. It automatically detects for listing data, including text elements and links, the next page buttons, load more buttons, and scroll down the page. And then, it generates the scraping task automatically. Before we get started, Octoparse Helloworld provides some test site for you to play around. You can check out the description box to grab the URL we use in this video. Step 1. Create a new task. Let's enter the example URL into the search box. Click Start to create a new task. Step 2. Get data via auto-detect. Octoparse will load the web page URL into built-in browser and start the auto-detect process. Wait patiently until the process completes and when more info is provided on the tips panel. Step 3. Check the data. When the auto-detect completes, follow the instruction provided on the tips and check your data in the preview section. You can rename the data fields or remove those that are not needed. The detected data will also be highlighted on the web page for you. Step 4. Confirm your options. Now go to tips and check your options. Based on the type of data detected, a number of options are provided for you to choose from. For this example, list data is detected, so you're provided with the options to Option 1. Extract the data in the list. This option is selected by default, as Octoparse think this is what you need to do for sure. Option 2. Click the next button to capture multiple pages. Apparently, Octoparse has detected a next button on the page. Check this option if you want Octoparse to click the next button to extract data from more pages. To find out if the button detected is the correct one, click Check and watch it get highlighted on the web page. If you need to reselect the next button, click Edit and follow the instruction on tips. Option 3. Click the links to capture data on the page that follows. Now, Octoparse is asking if you want to click on the links detected and extract more information from the detail pages. Check this option if this is what you need. To confirm if the links are the one you'd like to click through, click Check to have the links highlighted on the web page. In this case, we only want to scrape the list information across all pages, so we'll go ahead and check the first and the second option. Step 5. Save task settings. Octoparse will generate a workflow automatically based on the data detected and the saved settings. You can choose to run the task now or edit the workflow manually. When everything looks good, you can hit Save and Run to get your data. And that's all for Lesson 1. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to practice with the Helloworld test site in description. If you encounter any difficulties, feel free to submit a ticket or email us at support@octoparse.com. To know how to optimize your task, you can check out Lesson 2.